Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater. I'm Ran Giacomo, and today we're gonna go check what's over there. Once I remember how to play. This might take a bit longer than I would have. I haven't played Maneater in a while, I'm not sure I really say. That doesn't seem like the right way. Okay, so that's that, that's the tire swipe, that's dashing, that's fighting. It's going down, that's the scan. Okay. The buttons now. Now let's go and open that grid. It's been taunting us for so long. Well, that was not difficult. Now let me through. Here yet. Well, there are things to do. Like that. That was the wrong button.
The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark. From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food.
Well, that seems to be,
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Do they have any more evolution things? I still don't have any heads, surprisingly enough. Tiger body, shadow body. So this gives me more loot. This is more speed. We do need to upgrade it to the max before I actually start using it. So, amphibious, sounds about it.
In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. An insatiable fish. The bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Sharks can detect odor corridors, miles-long scent trails spread by ocean currents. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race.
Doesn't seem like I can go up that way, so I guess that was the only reason to be down here. Right. I came down one of them and I do not remember which one of those addresses it was.
Feeding makes for a fascinating, if not slightly nauseating, spectacle. The bull shark is known to be voracious, if hardly discriminating. Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty bulk. This bull might consider soaking the hammerhead in milk for a few hours to temper its strong, fishy flavor.
No, it's fine. They tried.
Shark's propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.
almost everything in the area, huh? Yeah, that's full of crawfish. Alright, let's go back and finish Sapphire Bay then. Yeah, I'm missing. Actually, I am missing that, so. Yeah, we can do a bit of cleaning up in these various areas.
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
Still not a new that it says.
As coastal communities face ecological collapse and ruin, it's still reassuring to know you can get in your 18 holes.
I guess that's one way to put it. Am I going the right way? Close enough. Some complete non-threat.
Not really a gourmand. The bull shark will eat just about anything.
Alright. We should have about a few things we can do over here as well. So, let's. It was kind of annoying that I didn't really get any bottom looks out of crayfish, but I managed.
Dead Horse Lake plays host to the city's working poor, who come despite its frequent water quality alerts. The sea wolf has detected vibrations in the water and is searching for their source. Shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam.
What's... Oh, I'm scanning things from way over there, huh? Oh well, let's come back here and...
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Can I... Yes, I can read that again. Still need... some more... Let's... There we go. That one was a bit more difficult.
Bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet.
At
the entrance of the shark's nostrils allow her to identify elusive odors. Catfish is easily distinguished from other species by their smooth, scaleless bodies and signature whiskers.
Indeed.
Thank you.
just leave that thing? Not a weird elder category, it's a lot easier to get stuff, huh? Doesn't seem like it. That's disappointing. Golden Shores is complete. Oh, I'm actually missing something. Oh. Well, let's go fix that real quick, shall we?
The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
Yeah, this one's a bit of a way. I don't even recall well if I'm even going to right there. But it shouldn't be too difficult. I mean, it's just going that general direction and I should be able to make it. Hopefully. Oh, we're still dead otherwise. That area 100%. So now we should be able to complete this area. Probably. Do we have enough yet? Not really.
The third iteration of Pier 1 famously collapsed on the day it received historic landmark designation.
I still don't really know what I'm missing there. Is there another way to go from here? Not that I can see. Somewhere, and I seem to be having trouble finding it for some reason. Well, I suppose I can first go, actually. Maybe that one might actually be close enough to be what I'm looking for, so let's go check on that. might actually have been the right. Alright, I'm just gonna warp away.
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.
Hey, we finally found that thing. Yay! That was kind of annoying. You there? He's fucking fucked. I'm sure I'll find another way.
This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors.
Now all that's left is to kill some humans. That should be easy enough.
Season ends, hunters return to their normal routine of bouncing checks at liquor stores.
I don't say all kind of things about Mama Maybell, but she always give me a fair price on fiends.
Oh, we got hunters.
Thank you.
was something new.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
The narrator that's supposedly like a reality TV marking or whatever, he seems to be rather heavily on the side of the shark rather than the humans. I wonder why.
Shark begins.
Sometimes the game doesn't really know what to target, huh? Now I just need to head over here, which means I need to go back here, you know, when I'm not in combat.
She gotta be somewhere out here. I just know she's near.
I don't really feel like fighting you guys right now. Fish finder, huh?
She's close. She's real close.
Well, yeah, am I?
I really should get them.
It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Let's get back to... Let's look at the opposite direction. And find our new shelter, or whatever. Hide it? Yeah, let's go with that. So how am I on materials? Oh cool, I can upgrade my shadow god even, so actually get that. Nice. Is this the right way? It is the right way.
As is the trend in other coastal towns, long stretches of Port Clovis's shoreline are now the exclusive domain of the wealthy.
Easy to find. A great way. Yay! Alright, so we got new quests. Disturb the peace in prosperity. Got some more humans. She got skeleton. Complete a bunch of things. We'll see you next time, where I try to figure out how to get the other upgrades. Yeah. Bye-bye.